Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to check the health of your iPhone battery. With the rollout of iOS 11.3, Apple is giving iPhone users deeper visibility into the health of their iPhone battery. This comes as a result of Apple admitting in late 2017 that they would throttle the performance of devices with older batteries without the device owner's approval in order to prevent those devices from unexpectedly shutting down. As part of the enhanced visibility that Apple is giving iPhone users into their battery's health, users will be able to see when their iPhone battery's performance is being throttled, and will also have the ability to disable that throttling, potentially improving their device's performance. It should be noted that the new visibility into battery health will only be available on iPhone 6 and later devices. And now, let's walk through how to find and use the information Apple gives you about your battery's health. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone's home screen. You'll land on the device's settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down and tap Battery in the list of options. The battery icon is green and features an image of a white battery on it. The battery screen appears. Step 3. Tap Battery Health in the Battery Life Suggestions section. The battery health screen appears. Step 4. Check the percentage associated with the maximum capacity for your device's battery. This percentage reflects your battery's current power capacity as compared with when it was new. For example, if the life of a new phone battery can hold a charge for 10 hours and your battery's maximum capacity is currently showing as 80%, your phone will likely only hold a charge for 10 hours. Step 5. Review the message in the Peak Performance Capability section. You could see a handful of different messages in this section. However, if you see a message that either performance management is being applied or that your battery health has degraded, you'll see a blue disable link in this section. In these scenarios, Apple may be throttling your device's performance to make it more stable and prevent crashes or other potential problems. Tapping the blue disable link makes it possible for you to disable this performance throttling and most likely improve the performance of your phone. Congratulations! You now know where to go to check the health of your iPhone's battery. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.